dying. I recently...
Thank you. nice day, isn't it?
Thank you.
Sarengold is waiting on the banks of the lake.
Yeah. 2006, that seems so far away that I could not imagine the year 2006. Let me just try and grasp this for a moment. I just cannot grasp it in my mind.
3.5 days later, Bullwinkle finally arrives at its destination.
Thank you. Jimmy is carrying so much of this project in his head, only he really knows the precise detail of what's needed. So when he does finally take one day off, things seriously start to go wrong.
Without it to rain. I die.
Destroy. There's no one here to stop this.
Thing about making a world like this is that there's no sound to it until you're done.
The woman's body he had to cut was that of a family friend.
Thank you. to cross for the price.
Chair from a standing position?
It depends on the size of the chair. I'll cheat a little bit.
Yes!
Oh,
so is his shoulder and all the ribs on his left side. But he was conscious.
I was getting ready to just see what it's like to die. that broken glass that I can't describe. That smell to me is the smell of death.
The smell of a broken windshield.
That laid on me for all those hours, all that glass.
Survival, or does the creator have a master plan? And if so, what is it?
So peaceful and then just like
Imagine the world's tallest skyscraper surrounded by a five-story ring hanging 550 meters up in the sky.
Mythbusters here, and Shark Week is upon us.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. When cultivated. From that time on, no wheat or other grain grew there, and no tree bore fruit, and very few fish were found in the sea.
5:35.
Army. I'm not afraid to die. How to knot. And in this video, I'll be showing you how to tie a noose. I find it's easier to work with a larger working end, so we can keep the noose.
Survival? Or does the Enlightenment view prevail? Does the Creator have a master plan? And if so, what is it?
Thank you. we tell the computer, okay, a wall goes in this place, and another wall goes here, the floor goes here, the desk goes over here, and the desk has this wood surface, and it has these little gold handles in the front, and it has a carving in front of the wood, or inlaid wood at this point.
You! Who the fuck are you? You nothing! You are nothing!